top 10 jaw-droppingly expensive car crash tests. Ever wondered what happens when luxury meets the crash barrier? Today, we're not just talking about any cars. We're diving into the world of the most breathtakingly expensive crash tests. Picture this. A car worth more than a Hollywood blockbuster's budget, meeting its fate in a controlled crash. It's the ultimate clash of opulence and safety, where every dent and scratch costs more than a year's worth of rent. Hey there, speedsters and tech enthusiasts. Welcome back to Car Computer Exchange. If you thought our channel was all about cheap, fun, and reliable wheels, buckle up, because today, we're shifting gears into the fast lane of luxury and extravagance. In the realm of high-end vehicles, a crash test isn't just a safety measure. It's a multi-million dollar spectacle. We're not just testing cars. We're witnessing fortunes crumble and stand up to the ultimate test of engineering. And let's be honest, there's something oddly satisfying about seeing these automotive masterpieces take a hit, only to emerge victorious in safety and design. So, rev up your engines and prepare for a ride through the top 10 jaw-droppingly expensive car crash tests ever. You won't believe the price tags on these tests. Now let's roll into the world where crashing a car means more than just a trip to the mechanic. It's a venture into the science of survival at its most luxurious. Ready? Let's crash into it. Range Rover Velar, the middle child with a high-tech twist. Nestled snugly between the Range Rover Sport and Evoque, the Range Rover Velar is like that middle child who somehow manages to stand out. It's not just its position in the family that's interesting, but also what's under its hood. We're talking a 376 horsepower V6 engine, because who doesn't like a bit of muscle coupled with elegance? Inside, it's like stepping into the future, with a high-tech interior that screams luxury. But it's not all about looks and power, the Velar has brains too. Back in 2017, Euro NCAP put this beauty to the test, and guess what? It passed with flying colors. It's like that student who aces the exams without breaking a sweat. The Velar didn't just pass, it set the bar high, showing us all how crash safety and luxury aren't mutually exclusive. Audi Q8, the safety savant. Now let's talk about the Audi Q8. Imagine the Q7, but with a bit more flair. That's the Q8 for you. But here's where it gets interesting. The Q8 shares more than just a family resemblance with the Q7. It's practically a twin in terms of safety features. And oh boy, does it shine in the safety department. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, gave it a glowing 5-star rating, and the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, dubbed it a top safety pick. That's like winning the Safety Olympics right there. The Q8 is a testament to Audi's commitment to safety, excelling in side crash tests, and nearly acing the frontal offset and rollover categories. It's like that overachiever who's good at everything. Tesla Model S, the electric prodigy. Moving on to the Tesla Model S, a car that needs no introduction but deserves one anyway. Back in 2014, this electric prodigy did something extraordinary. It bagged a perfect safety rating from the NHTSA. Yes, perfect as in couldn't get any better perfect. The Model S is like the wizard of the car world, defying norms and expectations. Its electric nature means no bulky, fuel-powered engine, allowing for a longer crumple zone to absorb impacts like a sponge. And its performance in the side pole test, nothing short of remarkable. With a low rollover risk, the Model S isn't just a car, it's a guardian on wheels. Porsche Taycan, the electric newcomer, with room to grow now. Let's switch gears to Porsche Taycan, Porsche's first electric car, and a head-turner in its own right. The Taycan did something impressive. It scored a 5-star rating from Euro NCAP. However, it's not without its homework. The Taycan found some challenges in the rear-end collision and frontal offset tests, particularly concerning child occupant safety and whiplash protection. It's like that student who's great at most subjects but still has a bit to learn. Yet, in the side barrier tests, the Taycan was a star, proving that even newcomers can show the old guard a thing or two about safety. Mercedes-Benz G-Class, the luxury tank? Also, let's talk about the Mercedes-Benz G-Class. This one is like the tank of the luxury car world. Euro NCAP took a good, hard look at the 2019 model, and what did they find? Excellence, especially in side pole impact and barrier tests. The G-Class doesn't just protect, it cocoons you in safety. And with standard automatic emergency braking, it's like having a vigilant co-pilot. You know, just in case you're too busy enjoying the luxurious interior to notice that pesky obstacle ahead. Alright, turbocharged trivia time. If you had to pick one of these luxury beasts to be your personal crash test dummy, which one would it be? The tech-savvy Range Rover Velar, the safety superstar Audi Q8, the electric wizard Tesla Model S, the trailblazing Porsche Taycan, or the tank-like Mercedes-Benz G-Class? Drop your choice in the comments and let us know if it's for the car's safety features, its style, or just because you'd look cool behind the wheel, even in a crash test scenario. Keep watching to see which of these rolling fortresses tops our list. Mercedes-Benz SLS. AMG. The untested speed demon. The Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG is like the James Bond of cars, suave, powerful, and a bit mysterious. With its 6.2-liter V8 engine, this car doesn't just drive. It roars, boasting an impressive 583 horsepower. But here's the catch. Despite its power and allure, the SLS AMG is like that enigmatic celebrity who's never been seen at the Oscars. Major crash testing agencies like the NHTSA and IIHS haven't put this speedster through their rigorous trials. But don't fret, the internet has given us glimpses of its resilience. Videos of its crash tests show that the SLS AMG's long hood is more than just for show. It's a shock absorber in frontal collisions. And for the fans of its iconic gullwing doors, they pop open in rollover tests, ensuring a stylish yet safe escape. Lamborghini Murcielago, the elusive superhero's last stand. Imagine a superhero hanging up their cape. That was the Lamborghini Murcielago in 2010, bidding adieu as the SV, its final model. Like a rare comic book issue, it's a collector's dream but a mystery in crash tests, with no ratings from NHTSA, IIHS, or Euro NCAP. Its construction is a thing of legend, except for steel doors and roof, it's clad in carbon fiber. During frontal offset tests, this Lamborghini showed its superpower, protecting the cabin while letting the crumple zones do their job. It's like a superhero shield, strong yet sacrificial. Bugatti Veyron, the million-dollar test dummy. Now, enter the Bugatti Veyron, a car that costs more than some small islands. For Bugatti, crash testing this beauty is like sending a diamond ring through a gauntlet. Expensive and heart-wrenching. So, they took a unique path. Instead of crashing a fleet of these million-dollar marvels, Bugatti uses just one Veyron, repairing it each time like a doctor to a prizefighter. But wait, there's more. They also rely on crash simulation software. It's like playing a high-stakes video game, but instead of pixels, you're saving real Veyrons. Koenigsegg Regera, the phoenix of crash tests. Koenigsegg's approach to crash testing the Regera is akin to a phoenix rising from the ashes. With production numbers so low, each Regera is like a rare bird. So, what do? They take one car and put it through the ringer, repairing it after each test. It's like a Hollywood star getting a touch-up after every stunt scene. This means no NAHTSA or Euro NCAP ratings, but a testament to the car's resilience and Koenigsegg's dedication to excellence. Pagani Huayra, the beauty beyond the crash tests. Finally, we have the Pagani Huayra, a car that's more art than automobile. With its mesmerizing design and a V12 engine churning out 791 horsepower, the Huayra is like a symphony on wheels. But here's the twist. It hasn't been officially crash tested. Yet Pagani gave us a real-world demonstration of its prowess. During an unexpected test drive incident in Germany, the Huayra's central monocoque shielded its occupants, leaving them unharmed. An online crash test video also shows its resilience in frontal impacts, proving that the Huayra is not just a pretty face. It's a fortress masquerading as a supercar. And that's a wrap on our high-octane journey through the world's most extravagant car crash tests. Remember, in the realm of luxury cars, a crash isn't just a collision, it's a multi-million dollar event. If you've enjoyed this thrilling ride through the world where cars meet their match not in races but in crash tests, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Join us at Car Computer Exchange for more automotive adventures, where we blend horsepower with high tech and sprinkle it all with a bit of humor. So rev up your subscription engines, click that bell icon for alerts, and stay tuned for more. After all, where else can you witness fortunes on four wheels take a hit and live to tell the tale? See you in the next video, where we continue to shift gears and defy expectations.